All right, guys, it's our third day here in this area. We're going to be checking out the Danvers Witch Victims Memorial. We're going to be checking out Max and Danny's house. And last but not least, we're going to be checking out the Witch Museum. I don't think there's any video allowed in there, but we'll see what we can do. All right, we just made it to Danvers, Massachusetts. There's the names of all the sponsors. The Witchcraft Victims Memorial.
I love Betty's. Good night, Betty's.
No OGs allowed. Which city mall? I guess it went downstairs.
Yes, it did.
All right, guys, we're checking out the roof at Salem, Mass.
I'll get the
gun. You would think when witches were still around, they would fly this high up here on the rooftops in Salem.
This is chicken quesadillas. No.
Chicken quesadillas?
Yes.
Chicken quesadillas. Like carne asada bowl. Looks delicious.
Our
carne asada bowl. So, what'd you think of that restaurant? How'd you like it?
Mediocre.
No, yeah, it was mediocre. Pricing wasn't bad. Food was good.
Thank you.
Guess what happened?
Welcome to Horrorland.
Yeah.
Right here.
Psycho chihuahua.
Huh?
Psycho chihuahua.
Yeah. You hear everything.
Feel it in your knees.
You think?
Remind everyone watching this to wear a mask indoors and out. We can cross, okay?
Yeah, if they stop, she ain't even looking.
Okay.
I'm crossing from the cars that ain't looking.
Hmm?
I said, I guess people have been using the benches regardless.
Touch body, I will.
picture in front of there? That's us to Steve. Call Steve. 817-629-1525.
And a sugar daddy.
Oh. I thought that was Hey Arnold. Hey Arnold.
The barely used?
Yeah.
Well, let's try something. Let's try something.
Hey, which one is your favorite set of blocks?
Let's try to do the turntable here.
The tree.
And we'll play the drums.
Oh, the tree is cool.
That was a good workout. Let's try something.
I might have to go with this one right here.
Set.
I know. I mean, I'm picking the whole this for here for that. But, I mean, the whole set. I'm going to choose the whole set. Anyway.
That's the element that actually all goes together, kind of.
Yeah. Okay.
Just want you to start eating your ice cream.
All right, we just made it to Danny and Max's house. How awesome is this? That's a little lighthouse we were at yesterday. It was Pioneer Village. We got here too late, but you could still see some of it. We gotta do that next time. We need the Proctor's Ledge. All right, guys, I'm standing in front of Proctor's Ledge. Here's where the hangings took place. We have all the names of the people, the victims that were hung. So this is where they were hanged, the witches up there. Well, if I was by myself, I would go up.
Yeah.
I don't give a fuck. You can enter it, just no, don't enter it after dusk.
Guess what, Jess?
Yeah, I know. And with that concludes our visit to Salem. Made the Salem Willows.
You gonna fuck up.
one more. I'm gonna try to get this one.
What? You don't want the big?
He's too far.
He's coming back under again. He's gonna be like back over here. Hold on. But you know what, too? The tide's up, so.
Where is he?
He'll probably be over here somewhere. He doesn't come up yet. There he is. Oh. The waters.
Unlock this monster. What is this? Salem?
I don't know.
They got the Zodiac symbol over here. Is that the Zodiac? Oh, no Zodiac for you. Yeah, be careful.
Oh, man.
Give me two.